I've got feelings for you and they're genuine and you know that. So I'm happy if you're happy.
You've really hurt and disappointed me this week and I just feel as if you've not given me an explanation.
See, you be honest with me, I've got a lot of shit happening in life and as you were aware of that, so you knew what you were getting in there.
James English and Rudy have got kids to the same
woman. When Leanne told me she's pregnant, I gave her my full backing, mate. Your son and my daughter going to Brown Sisters, the exact same goes for you, mate.
I know what's going on with you and Gemma. You went behind my back.
I went back to his for a drink, but that was it.
Gemma's denying that she's come back. She came back twice.
Did she leave something else?
So, her dignity.
So it's nice to just get away with two of us.
Brian has been a wee bit overly flirty with me lately. Always speaks to me and makes comments like about you. He's up for a competition and all that kind of thing.
I'm going for a right one.
You're next.
I'd actually like to get to know you one-on-one, me and you, a proper date.